made it to the States. We flew from Norway to Denver last night. We figured we didn't want to chew too much of the plane and the travel, because you've probably seen that a lot, but we made it. We used about 30 hours from door to door. We're still not in Aspen, but we're getting there. We're just an hour away, I think. So we're just gonna pack up our things and yeah, get on our way to Aspen.
Det 800 meter.
Burrito.
800 meter dit.
Peace.
Se den da.
Gang with me, okay, yeah, pulled up with the foreign cars, I'm out here just flipping, spitting fucking bars, yeah.
Oh! Sitter du og hører på biten, og så rapper du inn i hodet ditt?
Ja, og så skriver jeg ned. Skriver ned som faen.
Hva heter sangen da?
Jeg vet ikke, ass.
I love Aspen.
I love Aspen.
Perfect. Not that much snow over there, but like...
Registration done.
Get that lifestyle, yo!
Brit. Homie popping off for this shit. Now I'm gonna pull up with the clip. Bang, bang, two dead. One call the cop. Now he's brain dead. Finna go and pull up. But
yeah, thanks.
Sensor shots at your feet. Ratata!
And boxing.
Oh! Sweet! Ba-da-ba-ba-ba, I'm loving it.
And then I got there, I had to fly to Seattle.
Crazy.
Hvor kom den fra?
Tok!
Tok!
Dang on!
First day was good. Dude, I've never been that scared of hitting jumps ever in my life. Because it was so tight together and... Yeah, you know, I've just been cruising back home in Dumbass and the jumps are, they're mellow and the rails are mellow. But as soon as I got here, it was like, whoa, new level. But it all worked out. The knee feels okay. And I've been riding a lot too, so that's good.